we really need to find another planet.
Everyone all right?
Yeah, I think so.
Stormwall passed, but we just lost our way up.
There's another service tower up ahead. Follow me.
So, is it just me, or does it feel like this entire planet's trying to kill us?
Definitely not just you.
Last I heard, the COG was blaming the bad weather on holes in the planetary crust.
Before that, it was sunspots. Then atmospheric distortion. Who the hell knows?
Well, look at that. One of Jin's birds went down.
Maybe they're salvage.
Oh. Oh, that's not good.
We got more swarm!
Much better. That never works. Why do you have that as an option?
Okay, we're clear. Let's get inside that tower.
Main gate's at the top.
All right. No ammo reloads down there.
Well, I can't let him go to waste.
Pull up on ammo for the,
Hey, help me with this.
Lancer.
So, Marcus, it seems like you've been here before.
A long time ago. Official COG business, you could say.
That doesn't sound like fun.
It wasn't.
So, Chris is with us before the war or after the war?
Okay, this might be a problem.
God damn it.
This whole place is infested.
Can we clear it out?
Help me up!
That's all I wanted to do. I wanted to get into the cover.
Just in time!
on, guys. Thank you. Though the camera just glitched out and made it so I couldn't... Walker, I am in fact on also multicasting on Twitch as well. Using Restream to broadcast
Marcus,
on Twitch,
it
Mixer,
seems like you've been here before.
IO...
A long time ago.
IO, but
official
Mixer,
business,
Smashcast, along with YouTube.
That doesn't sound like fun.
It wasn't.
Okay, this might be a problem.
This whole place is infested.
Then we clear it out! Step me up!
Coming your way!
Come on, let me just throw a grenade, please. Oh, we've been hitting Kitty. You know, I wouldn't mind this as much as far as losing the, the Lancer duels. If the checkpoint was further ahead. So,
Marcus, it seems like you've been here before.
A long time ago. Official cog business, you could say.
That doesn't sound like fun.
It wasn't.
So, checkpoint should be right at this door.
Okay, this might be a problem.
This whole place is infested.
Then we clear it out!
Say hi.
That's what I thought. More of them incoming!
Look out! Sniper!
Get me up!
I got you!
No, you don't. So I have to go through the super dialogue again. So if you prefer to watch on Twitch, if you go to my Twitch channel at twitch.com/countzeroor, just your name is Count Zero
O R. Marcus, it seems like you've been here.
My channel there.
A long time ago, official cog business, you could say.
That doesn't sound like fun.
It wasn't.
This might be a problem.
This whole place is infested.
Then we clear it out!
Reaper's down. Good. Out loud.
So, Marcus, it seems like you've been here before.
A long time ago. Official cog business, you could say.
So close this time. It was just because I couldn't line up the chainsaw right. Yes, yes, yes.
Okay, this might be a problem.
This whole place is infested.
Then we clear it out!
Empty the magazine into your head. Sniper. A couple of these clowns are Lancers. There we go. Fortunately, no Baltox. Oh, hey, full on ammo crit. That makes it better.
I got it.
Let's get inside.
bet no one's even been in here since the war.
Not even to recover the bodies?
After the war, we weren't thinking about the dead. We were dealing with the living. Come on, this way.
Okay, leave as much of the ammo here as possible for the fight on the way out, so we can pull up on everything else anyway. A lot of ammo here, which means there's probably going to be a... Maybe there's a big enemy that's going to pop out when I get to the doors. Yep.
Get back!
Brumac.
Whatever it is, put it back in its hole!
Okay, let's reshoot. This is the Macross Missile Massacre thing.
It's gonna hurt!
Shoot it in the chest!
Yes, I'm playing a video game now. Either settle down or just let me... Kitty, I'm... Okay. Yeah, now we got it. Okay. Nice to go.
Alright, big guy's down.
Hey, that thing was like a walking aircraft carrier.
Yeah, let's go.
Okay.
So that's where we're going, huh?
Hope it has an elevator.
Hey, Marcus. You coming?
Looks like you're still wired into the system somehow.
When you were here with the cog, What happened?
Petey's trying to chew on the headphone cable.
This dam powered the last of the COG's factories. We got here right before it fell. Exfiltration mission. A few dozen gears were trapped inside.
So, how'd you get them out?
I didn't.